This episode is brought to you by the Apple iPhone Helper. Please subscribe for more mods, updates, tweaks, jailbreaks, news, and a lot more about the iPod Touch, iPhone, and iPad. Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Apple iPhone Helper. So there have been some rumors slash news over at device.com who has claimed they have had a source who has handled the Verizon iPhone 4 slash iPhone 5, whichever they decide to call it. So it's a CDMA iPhone, not a GSM iPhone that we have now, that supports SIM cards. So it's a CDMA iPhone. That means that it won't need a SIM card or have all the service built inside the phone. So it'll be running on Verizon, but there have been some rumors that it might be coming to Sprint, but most likely it'll be running on Verizon. So it'll have an internal antenna, which means it'll have an antenna built inside the phone. It won't have it running around the outside of the phone like the iPhone 4 does, and the new iPhone won't have the depth grip. So it will have a bigger screen that will be 3.7 inches as on the Android 2, and it will have a 1.2 gigahertz processor A4 chip. So there will be an upgrade in the A4 chip from the one that we have now. So just remember guys, these are all rumors off the internet. So please like this video, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.